Alone we can do little, together we can do so much. With this belief, Vaiko Petroleum Pakistan Limited has come forward to contributing to the unfortunate event of floods taking place in Pakistan. The event took place at Carlton Hotel in Karachi on the 7th September 2010 with 50 very enthusiastic employees of Vaiko, including the top management, and with them were several volunteers from many universities. The contribution included important dietary necessities of dry rations and mineral water bottles. Here is how they went about packing the boxes. The target to complete was 400 boxes in 3 hours. We took some comments from the Vaiko employees regarding how they feel about contributing to the event.
This is a concern, and we are trying to this should be handed over to organization which can take it to the needy people, you know. So we are trying our best to ensure that.
This is basically a training exercise. As you know, Vaiko is a dynamic organization. They have devoted a lot of resources, and that has been acknowledged. But at the same time, this is more personalized. So you see the top managers over here, the movers and shakers of Vaiko, actually making relief projects and little small boxes that will now be sent to Balochistan.
Event bahut acha ja raha hai. My whole team is here, and they are participating very actively. So I'm very happy ki hum kuch kar rahe hain flood effectees ke liye. Basically monetary help to sabhi karte rehte hain. But this is something with a human touch. Hum khud involve ho rahe hain.
That's very important because everybody is, you know, doing their part to be a part of this, you know, whole event. मैं इस वक्त ये दाल चना है जी, हर बॉक्स जो कि भरा जा रहा है उसमें एक इसकी क्वांटिटी होना ज़रूरी है. तो माय जॉब इज़ टू मेक श्योर दैट यू नो एवरी कार्टन विच इज पासिंग थ्रू हियर हैज़ एटलीस्ट वन ऑफ दिस.
जहाँ पूरे पाकिस्तान में इतना बड़ा जो है वो डिज़ास्टर हुआ है, तो हम लोग भी अपनी तरफ से कुछ ना कुछ कंट्रीब्यूट कर रहे हैं. तो कंपनी ने और जिन लोगों ने ये ऑर्गेनाइज किया है, उन्होंने ये इंश्योर किया है कि ये सही हाथों में जाए और सही लोगों को, जो मुस्तहिक लोग हैं, उनके ही यूज में ये आए.
नौईन मुश्ताक, CIO, पाकिस्तान.